up. Andy's coming.
Yes, he's starving.
Do you see him?
No.
Well, he's done for.
He'll be lost forever.
Jesse, Bud, Slink, Molly's room. The rest of you, stay put.
Lost toy, side yard.
Billy, go, Grub, raise the blinds.
They have names? You never told me that.
You never asked.
Where is he?
There. How do we reach him?
Operation Pull Toy.
Slink?
You got it, Woody.
Barbies.
Good home. We've had it since Molly was a baby.
Molly, are you sure it's all right?
Yeah, I don't want it anymore.
Where's Woody?
Woody.
Quick, we'll sneak in the hedges before he's back.
Woody. It's okay.
What? No, 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 you can't go. What's best for Andy is
Woody, I'm not Andy's toy.
What?
It's time for the next kid.
Thank you again, brother. I really appreciate it.
Oh, my pleasure. I'm glad it all worked out.
You know, kids lose their toys every day. Sometimes they get left in the yard or put in the wrong box.
And that box gets taken away.
Mom, where's Woody?
Andy, come inside.
I can't find
miles and miles from your nice warm bed. You
just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through, 'cause you've got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Now, some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, a friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our